was a fresher when I joined Deloitte, and of course joining consultancy was a different. So I came here with a bent of mind that I learned. So it was a good experience, of course. I met new people, I made friends. So the first day was definitely, so first day was very good. I was a fresher when I came in, so every day here was a different learning. So I spent at least about a couple of years learning different things, client interactions, be it client interactions, responding to emails, managing different projects, deadlines. So it was a series of learning when I was doing my whole tenure at Deloitte. So that came towards the end of 2008 and the beginning of 2009. Those were my first year at Deloitte. So I was able to handle two big projects single-handedly and reporting directly to the reporting partner. I would say why were those the turning point of my career? Because those projects actually gave me the confidence. There was client appreciation. Those gave me the confidence to handle large projects, to meet deadlines, to prepare reports, to single-handedly handle the big projects. So I would say those two projects were actually the turning point of my career at Deloitte. So to keep calm and do your work. So and that's what you need when you are in consultancy, because there are times because of the client reporting deadlines, you need to work for long hours, and you might need to travel a lot. So you have to keep your patience and keep doing your job, because there will be time when you'll have fun as well. So the biggest career advice was to really keep doing your job and keep calm. So definitely it was my first job. The kind of learning that I've got here, and the kind of person and a professional that I got turned into after I joined Deloitte is what makes me feel proud about having been associated with Deloitte. It's definitely a good place to work with. It's one of the finest place to work with, work at. People here are really good, and you should stay for long when you're joining Deloitte.